Hello and welcome to another stream. My name is Ray and it is Learning Korean with Ray, day 33. And I'm not sure if the countdown was a bit laggy here. Maybe it's still laggy right now. But it will get better in 1 minute. I'm still uploading a file to YouTube. Yeah, so if it's too laggy right now, please tell me if you can't understand anything or so, but I think it should be fine and it will be perfect in 1 minute. Yeah, so yesterday we have learned, yeah, just more vocabulary. Nothing too special going on, I think, and we'll just continue. We are learning the vocabulary for lesson 4 for howtostudykorean.com, and now we will continue. So let's switch to memorize here. Okay, so one second. Okay. Yeah, so first of all, we'll just do a little bit of repeating. I will probably not do the last words we have learned.
길다.
길다, to
길다.
Be long.
잘생기다.
잘생기다, to be handsome.
잘생기다. 위험하다.
위험하다, dangerous. We hom hada.
위험하다. 아주.
아주. That's a very with a circle.
아주. 거리.
거리 is road. 거리. 거. Like this, right? Kori? Yeah, Kori, Kori.
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 Cake.
Cake. I think this one.
Cake.
Cake. Okay, nice. I think those were the difficult words, right? We'll do one classic review, I think. 50 words. So we'll do this one and then I think we are already ready for new words. I will do one difficult words after this, but I don't think we have many. But yeah, let's do this one first. So, hotel. Hotel. Like this. No, why is it not ho? It's really this one, right? Hotel. 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 Ho. Wait, it should be this one.
Hotel.
Hotel, okay. Pew. Or computer.
Computer.
This one, of course. Nara. Nara.
Nara.
Nara. That's one with the 27 in it. Is it Nakda?
Nakta.
Yes, it is. Nice. Check Takja, Takja, Takja.
Takja.
Takja. Kot, kot. Ko,
Kod.
kot. Uri, u, ri.
Uri.
Television. I will go with this one. Tele. B. John. Tele. Bijon. Looks good, looks good. So probably just wrong E's. So which one is it? Oh wait, is it
Television.
tell le? There's like two L's. Tell le Bijon. Okay, close. Tata, tata.
Tata.
Oui. Oui. Wait. On top. We. It was this one.
We.
We. Kuda. Kuda.
Kuda.
Kuda. Ku.
Ku.
Ooh, this is a hard one. Arm. 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 Tap da, I think. Tap da. Tap da.
아름답다.
Nice. Okay, good. Boat is pay. God damn it.
배.
To finish. Gönneda. Gün. Ne. Da. Gönneda. Right. The last letter of the first syllable is not how you speak it. So it's like this. This one is it. N now I just have the wrong E probably.
끝내다.
Yeah. Nice. Gönneda. Gönneda. Woman. Woman. Georgia,
여자.
to come, order,
오다.
ear is qui,
귀.
chair, we, uija.
의자.
의사.
의사.
가방.
가방.
더 서드 베리. 아이 리멤버 잇 워스 라이크 잇 워스 라이크 트리. 라이크 트리 이즈 나무. 소 디스 원 워스 아이 씽크 노무. 노무. 렛츠 트라이. 노 노무. 아. 노 Nomu, it was not Nomu. Ah, wait. Probably this one.
Nomu.
Nomu. Nice. Namja.
Namja.
Mokda. Mokda.
Mokda.
Mokda. An. Where are the brackets? I have to click them. I don't know where they are.
An.
An. Body. Body.
Body.
Body. Seropta. Se. Man, I really need to learn the E's. Hi, Sasha Studies, and of course all the other guys. Baby Dane, hello. Skavklsen, hi. And of course Shakitu Uzultis Morphy, I guess. So what was the question here? Sasha studies ne or de? I'm not sure what the question is. What are you referring to? Was it the last word? Well, I don't even... it was inside, right? That's an. Okay, sorry, I don't get it. I don't get it. Okay, to be new. Set up da. Ah! I of course, now I get it. I get it, sorry. I totally get it now. We had this discussion about the... I learned how it's... how the letter is called, Nyun, I think. Something like that, Nyun, the N. Or D, yeah. Okay, so let's continue. Seropda.
Seropda.
Seropda. To be fat, chubby. Dung dung. Yeah, dung dung what? That's the question. Dung dung. I don't remember. So probably da in the end, but there's something in the middle. Dung dung. So I'm looking at the options. Probably this one. Dung dung sida? No, dung dung hada? That makes no sense, right?
Dung dung hada.
It's it. Okay. In front. Up.
Up.
Hakyo. Hakyo. Hak. Gyo. Hakyo. Hakyo. Hakgyo, not gyo, but gyo. Hakgyo. Just read. Yeah, that's what I've been doing. All these things here. Or wait, this thing is basically like this for me, and this one is basically like this. So when there's like two of them, it's like the same if there's a little another line to it. Is there something else? Yeah, this one is maybe a bit like this one, like this. What else do we have? This one is maybe like this one. Am I doing this correctly? I'm not sure about the last one, to be honest. But yeah, I think that's it. This one does not really have an equivalent, I think. I know sometimes this one is pronounced as a sh, sh, like a schick da, schick da. Schick da? Schick dang, schick dang, schick, schick. But this one, the last one, is more a sharp S, like sick. That's how I understood it so far. Native Koreans can distinguish between the sounds, but for a foreigner speaking Korea, it's good enough. I'm not sure if good enough for a foreigner is what I'm looking for here. But yeah, I will probably learn to distinguish those when I listen to more Korean. So when I have like a basic understanding of the language and I can listen to some YouTube videos or so, I will more and more learn how to distinguish those, I think. Yeah, so the last two's are not really correct. They are just the sharper versions of the normal one, of the single one. Okay, so let's continue. We have two want, which is one hada. Ooh, one hada. Or is it? Okay, I have to look at the options. I know it's one is correct, 100%, and the da in the end, of course, as well. So one ida, no. One kada, no. One sonda, no. Simda, no. Hada, yes, I thought. Whatever, this, I say this is correct, okay?
원하다.
And it actually is, okay. It's so weird when with this word to want, it's never accepting the word before I click it. So I don't get it. There's something I'm missing, but I don't know what it is because it's always like this. I always see it's not getting accepted. It's bugged, you say? So, but it's not bugged for any other word. Any other word is working correctly. It's just to want that is not getting accepted right away. For every single other word I've encountered so far, it's accepting right away. Ah, okay. I'm always second guessing myself on that word because I enter it one hada, right? And then I get so confused when it's not accepted. Okay, to open. Yolda. Yolda. Yolda.
Yolda.
Yolda. Japji. Japji.
Japji.
Japji. Sonsengnim. Son. Son. Seng. Nim.
선생님.
선생님. Pal. I want to say with this one, but I'm not sure. Let's try.
Pal.
Yeah, pal. Okay, nice. Chui.
Chui.
Chui. Chui. Chui. Meu. Meu. God damn it. No, it's this one.
Meu.
Yeah, meu. I'm not sure what mistake I did before, but yeah. Ihe hada. Ihe hada. Ihe hada. Chimde. Chim. Chimde?
Chimde.
Chimde, chimde. Okay. To meet. Manada. Man. Na. Da.
Manada.
Manada. Mouth. That was a short one, like. Ip or so. Let's try.
Ip.
Yeah, ip. Nice. To make mandilda. Mandilda.
Mandilda.
Mandilda. Pisada. 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 Ah, double S. Pisada. Sada. Pisada.
Pisada.
Jaw.
Jaw.
Son. 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 Son.
Son.
Son. Tui. Tui.
Tui.
Check.
Check.
Nun.
Nun.
Unheng.
Unheng.
Choda.
Jota.
Okay, we got it. 100% accuracy. I mean, of course, without the timer, you have always 100%, right? Because you can always look at the options and basically figure out what combination of parts you need. Okay, we'll do one more difficult word session and then we go to new words. Oh, by the way, I have to... Okay, I will do it first and then I will say one other thing. So below is just meet.
Meet.
Yeah, nice. So that's it. Okay. So here we have howtostudykorean.com and we go to lesson 4. I want to see what the last vocabulary is, like, yeah, what the last word is that we learn. Ugly, tired, many, lot of. So we did not have this one. So happy, fun, or money, apple. Money, apple, happy, fun. So those are the last words we will learn from memorize, and then we can do lesson 4. Okay. Red, blue, green. 안녕. Is it Master A? Yeah. Masito Rei. Nice. Yeah, so let's go for new words. Oh, classic review is 8? Okay, we take that. We take that 8 words review. Only 7 now. Okay, to come. To come. Oda.
Oda.
Nakta.
Nakta.
So, Chelsengida is handsome. I will write what I know. So, Sengida. So those are the last 3 syllables, but there's one other in front, and it is. I want to say it is with an M, like Mutsengida or so. Musengida, something like that, like maybe this one.
Musengida.
Oh yeah, perfect, nice. Gonmul. Gonmul.
Gonmul.
Gonmul. To be finished, not to finish. So this is gön. Gönneda is to finish. Okay. Street, Kiel.
Kiel.
Hajiman.
Hajiman.
Hajiman. Okay, perfect. What do we have here? You are mossing. Ah, okay, you're ugly, and I am I don't know that word. I just know ugly and handsome, but the second one you said, I'm not really sure. So the first one is ugly, yeah. Should I check? Dress. Oh, that's another one for handsome. Okay, I know this one. Challenge and the other ones here. Handsome, be handsome. Okay. Well, that's tricky. That is pretty tricky that you have those two, and it is basically the opposite meaning, but it's almost the same. Like mot, mos, mos, mot, and mot, mot, mos, mot. I will pronounce the S and T right now. So mot, 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 mot. Whew. Yeah, sorry. Sorry, if I'm a bit slow to understand jokes when I don't know the words. Okay, so oh, now you even put another one in. Okay, wait. Mot eat da. Cool, okay. Thank you. Okay, I will not remember all of them. I will remember. I guess I will remember them, to be honest. This one I have no problem with. This one I think I have as well now. And from that I can just do this one as well. And maybe I will forget this one again, but maybe I remember it as well, so. I don't know. But okay. Thanks for the information. So, you are saying this one is also a bit more in the a cool way and not the beautiful way, while this bottom one is more like the beautiful, pretty way. Okay. I see, I see. So if we put this in order, if we put this in order, it would be. Let me do this. Let me do this, okay? From cool to beautiful, okay? Ah, beautiful. Adam, tap da. Is it not correct? Adam tap da. Oh. Like this. Okay, so now how I understand it, I put them in this order from cool to beautiful. So more like attitude. So on the top is more like the attitude, and on the bottom is more like the actual looks, okay? So is that correct? By the way, I love how the translations on Papago are completely different. For example, here we have a dot, just a random dot in the end. Then we have some adjectives with a capital letter in the front, and then we have some adjectives that have the B in front. It's like completely different. Paul says, "Oof, do I really want to read this? Okay, let's try." While I'm reading it, I will also type it just so that I don't have to think about it again to get the translation. Bing. Bing. Tut, tut, Bing. Töt, töt. That's so weird to say. Then we have 는. Okay, I can see that. I can, like, that's a subject particle, of course. So we have the subject in the beginning. So that will be a sentence, okay? Now we need the second noun or object next, okay? Wait, you're typing too much. I will just do the first one. Kade Kjor. I could just copy it from the chat, of course, but I want to learn my typing. And then what do we have? Chuo. Okay. Chuo. Ah. Teach me how to tear it apart. What? Okay. What does Koreans say when they mock someone? I mean, mug. Oh, you're learning Korean one by one. I'm not sure if I'm following you, man. It's not Google Translator, it's Papago. It's Naver Translator. Ah, okay. Bing. To mug someone. Okay. Yeah, I guess I'm not far enough to understand all of this. Like to I did not have those words and those constructs. So I guess this is like someone, probably. Or that's, I don't know, never mind. There are some lines Koreans say jokingly when they mug someone. Are you even saying stuff jokingly if you mug someone? I find that hard to believe. Like if I search you and you have 10k won, I'll beat you 100 times. Okay. That's quite weird, man. I have to say that's quite weird. Yeah, but I need some more learning until I can more quickly understand those jokes, I think. And I have to listen to more Korean and watch some more Korean. Okay, so we are ready to learn new words, right? Oh, memorized is paused. Let's continue it. Okay. Watch Korean movies, they have more Korean lines, people often use them than textbooks. Yeah, I've thought about that. Like I really want to do that, Korean movies. But then again, by Korean movies you say you mean movies in Korean language, right? Not movies by Koreans, right? But anyways, I'm not far enough that I can understand even 5% if I'm listening to a movie. I need to learn more. I need to learn more vocabulary and get more used to identify sentences, the sentence structures, for example. Ah, you mean movies in Korean language with English subtitles? But they don't have to be by Koreans, right? So I can watch some English movie, for example, I don't know, just some Hollywood movie in Korean language with English subtitles. Or should I take a movie produced by a Korean as well? Does that matter? Is it like a difference? What do you guys think? I don't like action movies, and I also don't like I don't feel the need of learning curse words. I've actually looked at some children's songs for Korean, like this Three Bears song. Or Three Bears song is correct pronunciation. Like Papa Bear or Papa Bear, Mama Bear, and Baby Bear also. It was like Omago. I don't know. I can't get it together. But I've listened to some weird Korean children's songs. Okay, anyways, let's continue here. Learn new words. English, I know that one already. I think I've learned, like, do you speak English or can you speak English? Something like that. So that's easy. Yongo. Yongo? Yongo? Is it Yongo or Yongo? Yongo, right? Yongo. You don't connect the G in the end here with the O. Just Yongo. Yongo. Not Yongo. Right? Yongo.
영어.
오케이. 영어. 'Look at this meme here. Look at this. This is saying Yong go. There's a G here. I don't get this G. I don't get this G in the second syllable. Where's it coming from? Is it connected from the previous syllable? Is that correct? The audio sample here is saying otherwise.
Yongo.
I will put it in my Papago.
Yongo.
영어, 영어, not 영어. Yeah, so that's what I thought. 영어. I will accept 영어. So I will not. Ah, here, this one. This one is a. Oh, wait, you don't see it. This one is a better meme. This. I mean, it's still weird, but this is better than the previous one, you know? So I will take this one.
택시.
Taxi, nice. Taxi. Again, we notice we're not trying to learn the words only, we try to find patterns in the language whenever we learn new words, okay? So here again, I notice we take an English word and we speak it with Korean language letters, with Korean pronunciation, and it's always this the T with the like the additional n line in the middle, you know? It's not this one, but it is this one. So whenever we have English words, It's always like this one, and it's always not this one, but this one. So that's what I definitely can notice. When you have English words in Korean, you have always these second ones. Almost always, I guess. I guess there will be exceptions, but still. Okay, taxi. I have to remember that it's not taxi, because in Germany it's taxi. In English, I guess it's taxi. Yeah. Okay, taxi. 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 Okay, taxi. And red, blue, green confirming what I have noticed. Nice. So this. I will say SE. Yeah. Weird mix of English and Korean pronunciation, but SE. Is it always she? Because I feel like I have heard C as well. Or is it always she? Let me see. I have like a Toshi city. Shikdang, Shik. So far you're right, it's always she. Shikdang, yeah. So is there an exception? Is there also this SE that makes a C? Or is it always she? Can anyone tell me? Then it would be taxi, and that would be more different from the English word, which would be a bit weird. Okay, anyways, English, 영어, 영어,
영어,
영어, 영어, taxi, taxi,
taxi. 열차.
The audio did like a middle thing. It was like a very slight shh, but also a slight s. It's weird. Taxi, 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 taxi. It's she with E. So whenever there's an E afterwards, it's always she. Okay. Interesting. So I did not know that before. Okay, yol, we had yol already for the word to open. Yolda, yolda. Now we have yolcha.
열차.
Which is train.
열차.
But it's also 10 and car, it looks like. 열차.
열차.
So train is literally 10 cars, right? So if you're talking about something and you have a train and you have 10 cars, how can you distinguish? 열차. 열차.
열차. 열차.
열차. 열차. 열차. 열차. Taxi.
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 역.
Taxi. 역. 역. 역.
역.
Ah, this is one of those G or K in the end that is super, 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 super slightly, but not really pronounced. It's almost silent, but not quite. It's very barely. 역, 역, 역. 오케이.
역, 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 역.
So the audio is just saying yo, nothing else, completely silent afterwards. Yo. It's really hard if you have those consonants that don't really have a sound when they are in the end. If you don't, what's the English word, like aspirate, like pushing air out of your mouth.
Yok, 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 yok.
Yo. Yo. Anyways. Train. Okay, 10 cars. Yolcha.
열차.
Station. Yok.
역,
버스 정류장.
Why can bus station not just be bus and station? So, Porsche York would be too easy, right? Porsche. Chong. Liu?
버스 정류장. 버스 정류장. 버스 정류장.
I cannot pronounce this. How do I pronounce this l and then the you afterwards? I cannot do that. You. 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 It's not possible.
버스 정류장.
정류장. 정류장. Pronunciation consonant not followed by a vowel. Okay, I will check it out. Cut short.
먹다,
먹다,
부엌,
부엌,
깎다.
깎다.
먹다. Yeah, with먹다, I can see it. Okay, so P is the same.
밥,
밥,
수업,
수업,
춥다,
춥다,
높다.
높다.
Yeah, I mean, I had all those words like up. Yeah, this cut short is definitely what I mean with this. It's almost silent, but not quite. That's almost like what I mean with cut short, I guess. For me, it's like cut very short, if you want. If lure is followed by a vowel. By a vowel. Oh, we have this case here. We have this case. This is a lure followed by a vowel. Okay, so let's see. Let's see, let's see, let's see. By the way, is it too small? Let me do it bigger here.
말
말
살
살
칼
칼
잘
잘
팔다
팔다
멀다
멀다
알다
알다
I was a bit confused because they are saying if it's followed by a vowel, it's an R sound, but then they don't have a single example where this is followed by a vowel. So, what? Yeah, okay, but I can understand it without this audio sample. Yeah, I understand. If it's following a vowel, so it's if it's in the end, it's usually an L. And if it's followed by a vowel, it's usually an R. I'll say usually because there's for sure some exception. So. Changes because of the gnu gnu. Okay, placeholder for consonant makes no sound, the final position makes a it does make a sound. Yeah, okay.
Kang
Kang.
Yeah, we know that. T sound. File name MP3 not found. Not load. Okay, not found, yeah. Like, why is it not complete? Here should be a text saying that if this is at the end, it sometimes makes a T sound or something like that, but. Anyways, we have 2 minutes left, and if I look at my memorize, this orange bar here is not very far. So let me see.
버스 정류장. 버스 정류장.
정류장 정류장
버스 정류장
정류장 is it like silent? man, this is getting time consuming, but I want to do it well enough. I'm putting it in Naver here.
버스 정류장 버스 정류장 버스 정류장
It's like new 정류장 new ah okay so ah yeah okay red blue green that's what you are saying okay does not use AI voice don't use AI voice
버스
yeah you're right of course
버스 정류장
But then tell me how I can find a non-AI voice.
직행버스
정류장 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 정류장
It's an AI voice. But okay. I will accept it like this for now. Yeah, I understand. I understand. Like new. Chongnyu Chang. Pause Chongnyu Chang.
버스 정류장.
Good enough for a foreigner, I guess. Let's continue.
비행기.
Airplane. Okay, airplane. We had airport, which is Kung Hang.
비행기.
Pihengi. As you know, airport is Kung Hang, and here it's Heng. Would be easier if it's Hang as well. So then I have this Hang air. Okay. Pihengi.
비행기.
Pihengi.
비행기.
Ah, I didn't choose the mem. Pose Chongnyu-chang.
버스 정류장.
Pihengi.
비행기.
Taxi. I can write again. Taxi.
택시, 자전거,
Okay, we are doing this a bit longer. I will check out your websites. Use this chart for phonology. Scary chart. This one? Nice. Okay, like this. Okay, bottom letter, next letter. Okay. We had Chang, so we have bottom letter, this one, okay. Chong. And then next letter is this one. So this one and this one, we have this one. So it's an N. Okay, makes sense. What's an Aki deck? Do I want to know? I guess I want to know tomorrow. My girlfriend is getting mad if I take too long here. But yeah, thanks for the chart. This looks like a good chart to check some things. So thank you. I will use this. Okay, but let's continue with memorize now. Anki is like memorize, but way more customizable. Customizable. Sometimes I have difficulties pronouncing English. Oh, Nightbot wake up, by the way. Nice. Good job, Nightbot. Nightbot spamming his links again. Now that he woke up. Nice. Okay, bicycle. Why is it not like by se -le. Bicycle. Okay. Cha John go.
자전거,
Cha John go.
Zhajiang
Cha John go. Cha John go.
자전거, 거기
거기 거기 여기 거기 Lol, do you already love English loanwords in Korean? Yeah, you know what? I have looked up... yeah, I mean, you're a StarCraft player, I know that. And I think there are other StarCraft players in the chat as well. So there's a, like one of the most famous StarCraft maps is called Python, like the snake. And I've looked up the Korean name for that. And it's actually just Python as well. It's literally just Python. It's exactly the same. I love it. But I find those words from English that are taken from English, but there are multiple consonants after each other, and that's not really possible in Korean. So they add some ö in between that. So yes, it's funny. It sounds so ugly. Köre. What? Köre, köre, köre. Körepö. Körepö. I don't know what that should mean. Graph? What? Oh, wow. I will not comment that. We will continue. Kogi. Kogi. Yogi. Kogi. Yog. Yog. Station. We had that. Yok. Yok. Yok.
Yok.
Bicycle. Cha-chan-go. Cha-chan-go.
자전거.
Cha-chon-go. Ah, sorry. Cha-chon-go. Station. Yok.
Yok.
There when it's closed. Here when it's very close, there when it's a bit close, and there when it's far away. Nice. There when it's close. Kogi.
Kogi.
That's train or 10 cars. Okay. Yolcha.
Yolcha. Chogi.
When it's farther away. Nice. So we have Yogi, Kogi, Chogi. Yogi, Kogi, Chogi. That's actually very easy to remember. No special things. They have all the same vowels. Almost. I mean, they sound very similar and they actually have the same concept. So, finally, I like that. Not like station is one word and bus station is a completely different word. Makes no sense. But here it's actually nice that they are very similar. So it's easier to remember. Yogi, Kogi, Chogi.
Ane.
Ane. Ane. Yes, so this is my girlfriend writing me on Discord. Already 10 minutes after 7, okay. Ane. Ade. Ade. Ane. Ane. Kogi. There when it's close.
Kogi.
Cha-chan-go. Cha-chon-go.
자전거.
자전거. Here when it's close. 거기.
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 역.
역. Station. 역. There when it's farther away. 저기.
저기.
영어.
영어.
English. 저기. There when it's farther 저기. Away. 안에.
안에.
여 영어
영어
저기
저기
They're so mean with the options here. Bus station, and first bus. But it's a bus station. Pos, Chongnyuchang. Chongnyuchang. Pos Chongnyuchang.
Pos 정류장.
저기.
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 저기. Airplane. Pihengi.
Pihengi.
Ane.
Ane.
Train. So it's like this 10 cars. So we have car. Car. And then we have something like that, but not really. Maybe more like this. Do you really don't remember? I think it's like maybe yeah.
열차.
아, 열차. Okay, nice. 안에.
안에.
열차. Train.
열차. 영어.
영어. English. 영. 어.
영어. 거기.
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 There when it's close. There when it's farther away. 저기.
저기.
Taxi.
Taxi.
There when it's close. 거기.
거기.
Airplane. Kohengi? Is it Kohengi? Kohengi? It's not Ko. It's not. But Hengi, I think, is correct. Ah, I think I know.
Pihengi.
Pihengi, nice. Ane, wife.
Ane.
Station. Yok. Yok. I wanted to type. Biheng in there. Biheng. Hengi in there. Okay. Bihengi. Bihengi. Okay, station is Yok.
Yok.
Train is Yolcha. Yolcha.
Yolcha.
Bus station, okay. Okay, Porsche Chong New Chong New Chang.
Bus 정류장.
Nice. Bicycle. Ooh. Chan Chang Go. Chang Chong Go. God damn it. Chang. No, it was Chang, I think. Maybe John. I have to look at the options. Okay, Chan is correct. Ah, it's just Cha? No. Chu? No.
자전거.
Ah, I did Chan and not Cha. The rest was correct. So close. Damn. Yeah, okay, not that close. I did this one, and here I did the ng in the end instead of the n. Okay, Cha Chang, Cha Chan, Cha Chon Go, Cha Chon Go, Cha Chon Go.
Okay. 자전거.
자전거. Cha Chon Go. Go. Chachongo. Chachongo. Station. York. York.
York.
York. Pihangi. Pihangi.
Pihengi.
Heng. Oh, heng. Of course, heng. No, why am I saying hang? there when it's farther away. Chogi.
저기.
Bicycle. Cha Chon Go. Cha Chon Go.
자전거. 자전거.
Cha Chon Go.
자전거.
The lampshades. Thank you. I've seen you in the chat. I was also there. Thanks for rooting for me. By the way, I'm casting BSL tomorrow at 7:30 CET. And my next game will be probably casted by someone else next Tuesday. But I will horribly lose. My group is the hardest group I've ever seen. So expect a no win group for me. Anyways, airplane. Bihengi. Bihengi.
Bihengi.
Bihengi. Bicycle. Cha Chon Go.
자전거.
영어.
영어.
아내.
아내.
버스. 정류장. Bus station.
버스 정류장.
아내. 안내
안내
택시
택시
버스 정류장
버스 정류장
자전거 자전거
자전거
go there when it's close 거기 거기
거기
train 열 열차
열차
버스 버스 스페이스 정 뉴 창
버스 정류장
English 영어
영어
Airplane 비행기
비행기
택시
택시
Okay. 37 minutes for that session. Nice. 37 minutes, guys. Okay. And with that, we are already 23 minutes after the time. Very long session today. But we had a very slightly shorter one yesterday, so I guess it's fine. Yeah, so that completes this day 33, I think it is, of learning Korean. And yeah, we'll continue tomorrow. I think we should have most of the vocabulary for lesson 4, maybe one more day of learning vocabulary, and then I think we can jump into the grammar lesson again on howtostudykorean.com. So I hope you tune in again, and for now I say bye bye, thanks for watching, annyeong.